Take a look at what law enforcement say they took off the streets. They tell us it's more than $1 million worth of drugs and contraband as they busted what they describe as a drug distribution ring. Officers confiscated about 20 pounds of cocaine, 2 handguns, and about $45,000 in cash.